I'm Jade from Jobber. Let's talk about timers and timesheets in the Jobber app. In the Jobber app, you can start and stop timers during your day while out in the field. There are two categories of timers in Jobber: general timers and visit timers. General timers are not tied to a job and are good for tracking time between visits, breaks, or unscheduled time. Visit timers allocate the time log for the job. To track time all day, including time between jobs, start a general timer when you start your day at work. Select the Timesheets tab from the bottom menu, then clock in. The general timer is typically only started once first thing in the morning. Since this timer is general, it can be used for a variety of purposes, including tracking travel time between visits or for a time spent at your company's headquarters before heading out for your first appointment. The general timer will run until either a visit timer is started or until the general timer is stopped. Visit timers are started from visits, which you can find from the schedule. From the visit, tap Start Timer. If you already have a general timer running, starting a visit timer will automatically pause the general timer. Once the visit is done, tap the Timer button to stop the timer from running and logging time on that job. This is the same button you tap to start the visit timer. However, now it will show a running timer for that visit. At the end of your day, if you have a general timer running, go to the Timesheets tab and select Clock Out to stop the general timer. The Timesheets tab is also where you will see all the time that you've logged for the day. Each card represents a timesheet where you can see the time the timer was started, the timer duration, and if it was a general timer or a visit timer. If you need to make any changes to a timesheet or leave a note, tap Edit. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out the Help Center as well as our other videos.